Hi friends, welcome back to GK Channels. Earlier, YouTube monetization was easier. When you click the monetization tab, we'll get a window like this, and in that the rules specified were: upon reaching 10,000 views, your channel is automatically reviewed to make sure that it complies with YouTube partner program terms and our community guidelines. We'll email you a decision usually within a week. After that, YouTube changed the rules. It is taking longer than normal to process. We hope to be able to review these applications in late January. Then now the rules are changed that from February 20, 2018, channels will need to have 4,000 watch hours in previous 12 months and 1,000 subscribers need to be reviewed to join the YouTube partner program. And it is also a new eligibility policy for all existing channels as of February 20th, meaning that the channels that fail to meet the threshold will no longer be able to make income from the advertisements. And in monetization tab, it has given a status about watch hours in the previous 12 months and about the subscribers until it reaches 4,000 watch hours and 1,000 subscribers. Thank you.